Yes, so that I can upload it to my channel.
I'm on my way to the salon now. I actually just got back from the dentist and I had to get a filling, unfortunately. So my mouth is numb and this side, this whole side on the left is numb, so I can't feel anything. I tried to eat something because I actually also do intermittent fasting, and now it's like something to one. I'm trying to eat something before I go to the salon to get my braids done because I haven't eaten anything. If you don't know anything about circadian rhythm, basically this researcher, I'll leave all the details in the description box below if you want to know anything more about that. I know everything in life has a rhythm. A time for when the tide goes in and the tide comes out, when it's high tide, low tide, and when certain plants bloom and when they die. When certain fruit grows, certain veg grows. It's really difficult for me to speak now, but I hope you don't mind it. I'm excited to get my braids, but I'm also a little bit nervous to be sitting down for 3 hours. So we'll see how it goes. Yes, so that I can upload it to my channel. Final result. It's so beautiful. I really, really love it. It's fine and it's not exactly what I asked for, because I asked for box braids and the lady decided to fill it completely. But it's fine because I really, really like this actually, and I can style it in different ways, which I'm excited to do. I don't know if she was joking, but she said that I can wear this for 6 months because it's obviously so fine and stuff, but I'm definitely not going to do that. And I can really feel my head frame. Really see my hair fraying, so I know that it's definitely not gonna be 6 months, maybe 2, and I really, really love it. And it actually took 5 hours, so that's why I didn't film immediately after I got it, and it was dark and my phone had died. So wow, I just keep touching my hair because I really like it so much. It's so nice. Well, to me it's so nice. What do you think? Let me know in the description below if you would get fine braids like this. I already said on Instagram I'm thinking about who's gonna help me take this out, because it's so fine and it took obviously 5 hours to install. Oh, what I wanted to say about intermittent fasting is just that our body has a biological clock, right? So our bodies have a certain time for when it does maintenance and for when it does cleaning. So research recommends that you give yourself an 8 to 10 hour window to eat so that your body can have at least 14 hours to cleanse itself. And you would still be allowed to drink coffee and have water, but your body needs to have like more time to cleanse itself. I generally do a 16-hour fast, which includes the 8 hours that I sleep. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss any other videos. And let me know what you thought of this video, because I love getting feedback from you. And I will see you in my next one.